to fight you. I was just trying something out.
My name's Naaber, adventurer to be, soon to be the best adventurer anyone's ever seen. As soon as I figure out what kind of adventurer I want to be, what do you think? Can I be a fighter?
Sure. I'll just raise my fists and... It's no use. I can't do it. Guess old Naaber's more of a talker than a fighter.
Right you are. I'll just find something to punch, I guess. It won't hurt, will it? No, surely not.
Your pants? Did you? Yes! Naaber has found his calling! Roar! Maybe not!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Dear, happy birthday to you!
What do you think? Am I a good bard?
Oh, I don't have one of those.
Balls! Back to the barbing board then.
Bless us with your gentle, no, holy, spirit. No, soul, no, spirit. Your powers, your divine powers. Bother.
I'm praying! Is that not how it goes? There's more than one? Shit.
You didn't get it?
I'm pretending to be a dog. Everyone likes dogs. You like me? Oh, happy day! Behold, mundane meddler. You step in the domain of a master speller. For I am to be the most mighty wizard! Duh. Wizard? W-I-Z-A-R-D. Wizard.
I will slap you, man. I will slap the hell out of you. You don't play with me. You don't know who you're messing with.
That wasn't it, was it?
Know any fiendish philanthropists? Fickle fae financiers? Eldritch employers? I want to make a pact.
My soul? I have to give up my soul to become a warlock?
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I was in deep meditation, see? Isn't peace and quiet just the best?
I'm gonna be the best monk there ever was!
Naaber seals his lips, but you feel the pressure of words behind them. The poor thing is straining, fit to burst.
I can't do it! I have too much to say! You were right. I can't be a monk. I just want to talk. Talking's great. See, you can say words, make friends, tell everyone everything you're thinking and feeling.
As he empties himself of his latest slew of thoughts, you take the opportunity to slip away.
Boo! Bet you didn't even see me coming. I'm a shadow, a master of sneakery, a rogue!
Oh, I might be too good at this. What if no one ever sees me again? What if no one ever talks to me again? No! If not a rogue, then a ranger. I'm great at chasing things down. What? Where? Wait a minute. You were pulling my leg. Good one. But you're not getting rid of old Naaber that easily. Perhaps the answer was deep inside me all along. An ancient spark of Arcana. Yes, I was born to be a sorcerer. I can feel it. What? Where? Oh, you meant me? Good one. My liege, I swear to you, an undying oath of absolute devotion. I am but your humble paladin. I'm sorry! I can't do it! I'm just too excited to talk to you! Oh no. Something inside me feels very wrong. Did I just break something? I hope it wasn't anything important. These roles sure are restrictive, aren't they? Maybe the adventuring life's just not for me. I really like talking to you. There's not a lot of people that want to talk to me, so I brought you this present. Here. Now what are we gonna talk about if not the adventuring life? Wait, what if I mix the classes? Naaber, you genius!